everyone. I am Shura Gurbani from Project Control Academy, and today I have the honor of meeting Lev from Intavir, a risky project solution that they offer. So you're going to learn more about this new tool and what solution they offer. So first of all, thank you so much, Lev, for accepting this call and introducing us to the solution that you offer. But before we go there, tell us, based on the experience that you have, and by the way, he has written a good book. I want to show the book that is there on project decisions, the art and science, so take that as well. So first of all, tell us what made you to write that book before going through the solution that you offer.
So we are trying to develop a solution to solve one of the most critical problems, we think. All projects essentially risky. As soon as you create a project schedule, this project schedule is not correct anymore. Something happens, and then something is risk and uncertainty. And we would like to explain people how to manage projects with risk and uncertainty, as well as make decisions about what would happen if this risk occurred.
Fantastic. Now about the risky project software, what made you to develop the software, and tell us what the capabilities of the software are?
Essentially, it's the same idea. We have a project schedule, and we have a risk register, or sets of all risks available for this project or for whole organization. And then what we are trying to figure out, what will happen with project schedule if this risk occur. For example, will project be on budget? Will project be on time? And what will happen with resources? And how much would it cost finally to complete this particular project? So we perform mathematical calculations, and using these mathematical calculations, we answer very many questions. For example, what risk is most important? What risk should be mitigated? What is the potential deadlines for this project, and what is the duration of project and uncertainty?
Yeah, of course, risk is very important. Every project should assess the risk to understand the contingency and whether or not the probability of achieving the on-time and on-budget completion. So does risky project software also is good in integrated cost and schedule risk analysis?
Yes, it's not only integrated project cost and risk analysis. Our software is a risk management solution. It means that we not only count cost and schedule risk, but we also have safety, security, environment, legal, and all other risks. And the same risk may affect different type of categories, which not only schedule and cost, but also safety and security at the same time, which is very important. So our software is capable to do this, capable to present all necessary reports, capable to manage risk during all life cycle of this risk, not only for duration of project, but for whole organization, for multiple risks in these organizations.
And how about the integration of risky project with the existing tools, let's say with Primavera P6 to run schedule risk analysis, or with the cost systems that you have? How the integration work with risky projects?
We can get any data from Primavera. We also can have data from Microsoft Project. We have integration with both tools, or it's possible to define project schedule in our tool.
Oh, so you can either define it from scratch, or you can easily import them from there too. Exactly. How about the cost integration?
Cost works the same way. The schedule and cost data can be taken from Primavera, Microsoft Project, or any other scheduling software, or could be defined in our software.
Fantastic. Any new advancement you have been recently working on in improving the software better or make it more aligned with the new technologies out there?
Yes, this is a business, project risk analysis. Essentially, it's a combination of two different scientific areas, mathematics and psychology. We do lots of work in terms of application of psychology of judgment and decision making to project risk management. and trying to create workflow which will help us to manage risk better in more intuitive way. So we focus on reporting, dashboards, some mathematical calculations. One of the important focus of our work is dealing with risk mitigation as a response, which is generally quite complex, and most project managers and schedulers don't pay very much attention on mitigation and response planning, which we have in our software.
And can you apply risky projects on even small projects? Because there is a conception here out there, a myth, that people think for conducting risk analysis, the project should be major, big project. For small projects, it's not worth it. So would that be, do you have that capability of having that also available for smaller projects, or it still needs to go through the whole Monte Carlo simulation and all the complexities that comes with risk analysis?
Yeah, we're trying to do it in an extremely simple way. And it's possible to run our software for really big projects, with sub-projects, master projects. But primarily we focus on small projects, and we believe that we reduce barrier for project schedulers to start using project risk analysis. It's just simple. They have risks. They have project schedule, they assign risk to a different task, and they perform simulation. That's it. So we believe small project will be very good candidates for our software.
And why risky projects? There are other solutions out there too, and we already see a lot of exhibitions here on risk solutions that they offer. So why someone should invest in a risky project?
Yeah, we have very many clients already in business for 20 years. Major projects in aerospace, defense, pharmaceutical, construction, and many other industries done using our software. We have almost every possible features we could develop in our software. So it's extremely powerful. We are very low cost because we simply sell very many licenses. And it's very user friendly. It's very easy to use. It has a very simple interface. We have number of tutorials and good customer support, which is very important for our clients to use our software.
Fantastic. Thanks for all the information. So if someone wants to learn more about Risky Project, what's the website, how they can go through that?
They can go to riskyproject.com or intavor.com, essentially it's the same website. They can watch our YouTube channels, tutorial, and they will be able not only learn more about our software, but in general for all risk and decision analysis software.
Fantastic, Lev. Thank you so much for your time. We appreciate it.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.